I'm looking forward to playing with all of my friends and all the trips and all the home game wins we're going to have.
I'm looking forward to playing with all my friends and just a new year, a new start for all of us. And since we have a lot of new girls, just starting the season and seeing what's coming.
We meshed really well. We had a lot of bonding experiences even before preseason with going to Costa Rica on our mission trip and athletes retreat, so it was a really easy transition.
And I think it's been a work in progress. We're really working together. Our early start to preseason was great with Costa Rica and everything, but just working together and learning how to play off of each other and everything, so we've been really working and it's getting really good.
They should look forward to high-scoring games with a lot of team action and a lot of good wins.
I think I'm really excited because we have a lot of good, hard-working girls, so they can look forward to just watching the team play hard and hopefully get some wins.
Our team goals are to be RMAC champs and to go to the NCAA tournament.
Team goals, I think, to win every home game and, of course, compete for the RMAC championship.